portal that was here before is gone. We'll have to find another way forward if we want to manifest the memory. The tablet we found must be connected to how Savathun got the light.
I will never be the Taken Queen. I refuse to play second fiddle to my brother Oryx. When Oryx carved the Tablets of Ruin, he described the ability to create the Taken. But Oryx's chisel was affected by viral power from the deep. I studied its vermicular path. I read between the lines. The tablets hide a riddle. The answer to this riddle is something greater than the power to take. It is the power of the witness to move worlds from one reality to another. This is what I will do. I will not take. I will give. I will grant the Traveler a safe haven away from its enemies. And once it hangs in the sky of my throne world, I will seal it away.
Savathun is planning to pull the Traveler into her throne world and seal it away. If that happens, we could lose our connection to the Light forever. We need to talk to Ikora.
So, it's not the darkness that's responsible for the planet's mass abduction, but an entity behind it. The Witness. And it seems I might be the one responsible for Savathun's theft of the Light. I won't lie. I anticipated this. After all, I was the one who welcomed her into the Tower. Who gave her access to the Vanguard Archives. And now, humanity is at risk of losing the Traveler to the Hive. If I truly am to blame here, I need to know, before Savathun gets her claws anywhere near the Traveler. Your friend Finch has been in touch with a new lead. I'm not so sure about this one, but right now we can't afford any hesitation. Connect with him in the throne world. Find the answers we need, no matter what it takes. Good luck. Pardon me. These are troubling times.
About this lead, Guardian. This could be big. Big enough to crack this case wide open.
Finch, a hunch is not enough. We need evidence. Compelling evidence.
Okay, how about a secret underground temple? Because I found one deep in the tunnels there. And guess who it's dedicated to?
Savathun.
Yeah, well, kinda. It's dedicated to Sathona. Savathun before she was a Hive God. I mean, talk about compelling. Just imagine what's buried down there.
Imagine? So you haven't seen this object?
I didn't get eyes on it per se, but I know it's powerful. Enough to attract a whole mess of Scorn.
If this object is what you promise, then it'll be worth it. Stay alert, Guardian. We can't miss this one.
Even more entrenched than the last time we were here.
Oh yeah, Scorn have dug themselves in deep down here. Thank you.
So Finch, tell us more about this temple. How do you know it's dedicated to Sathona?
I only got a peek inside, but the statue in there looks just like her.
So Savathun built a mausoleum for her younger self, then abandoned it. Why?
I don't know. Embarrassment? Who isn't a little ashamed of their past?
Dead end. But there's an illusion here, with Savathun's signature. So, she didn't leave this area totally unprotected.
Why didn't she return to upgrade her defenses with the light? Why haven't the Lucent Hive come to confront the Scorn?
Oh, maybe it's bait. Maybe she's luring the Scorn in so she can convert them. Use them against the Witness.
I highly doubt Savathun would gamble her throne world for the sake of a few Scorn brigades. No. Savathun and the Witness are fighting a turf war. You don't cede ground unless you're losing.
So, that's the temple Savathun dedicated to herself.
It's quite a sight, isn't it? Can't accuse Savathun of being too humble.
There's no way to lower the bridge from here.
There has to be another path forward. Use your senses, Guardian. You've gone too far to turn back empty-handed.
Before you go in the temple, we should take bets on what this object's gonna be. Now, I don't technically have any glimmer, but I do have a pretty solid theory based on what we found so far.
Now's not a good time, Finch.
Yes, don't distract the Guardian. We're already taking a gamble that this thing has the answers we need. The Traveler and the Last City are depending on it.
Center should lower the drawbridge. Ikora, we're lowering the drawbridge now.
Good. Once you're in, head straight for the statue Finch described. If this fits the pattern, the object should be nearby. Ghost, have you found the object yet?
The only thing here is the statue.
What? There's gotta be more!
Sorry, but it doesn't look like there's anything here but the statue.
Finch, please don't tell me the Guardian did all this for nothing.
No, there's something there, I swear! Wait! The object is the statue itself!
Or one part of the statue. That worm familiar looks like it's a separate piece.
Of course. This is Savathun's temple, after all. There had to be a trick in it.
Omar is right. This is an illusion. Just a very, very realistic one. course that Ahamkara would have one final move. We gotta find a way up fast. Ikora, Finch, any suggestions?
Guess we're on our own.
Let's go, Guardian.
Guardian, come in. Are you there?
We're here, Ikora. We're on our way to the surface now.
And you've got the object, right? Otherwise, this was a huge waste of time.
We got it. Thanks for the concern, Finch.
Phew. Well, I never doubted you for a second. Ikora was worried, but I knew you two could handle that Ahamkara. Wasn't even a real one.
The danger was real enough. We never should have sent the Guardian in on such shaky intel, even if it was our only lead.
Well, we made it out in one piece. And if this object shows us how Savathun got the light, the risks were worth it.
Yes. Let's hope.
Yeah! Go, team!